Solution for the given question. Find the given question. We'll use here co-function identities.